Mr. Normand was killed on the 9th of November 2013 in the residence that he was renovating. He is the owner of the residence. It's a man who was doing the renovations that found the body of Mr. Normand. The suspect, Richard Bisson, is a resident of Gatineau. He is 40 years old. He is the nephew of the victim. Richard Bisson will appear in court at the Gatineau courthouse this afternoon under the charges of second-degree murder. Mr. Bisson was arrested yesterday afternoon at 2:30 on the rue Bois in Gatineau. The arrest was made by our SWAT team. The arrest went fairly well, and he was transported to the Gatineau Police Service, where the investigation team met him. Mr. Bisson is known by our service for different criminal acts that he has done in the past, and the victim is without any history. Mr. Yvon Normand was 58 years old at the moment of his murder. The autopsy revealed that the cause of death is a head trauma by a blunt object. The homicide of Mr. Normand was the fifth homicide in 2013 on the territory of Gatineau.